All right, thanks, Ian. An overnight shooting at an Albuquerque home leaves one person dead. Around 2:30 this morning, police were called out to a home on the 2500 block of Oro Vista in northwest Albuquerque. We've heard at least one person is dead. The gang unit was on scene. No word yet on what led to the shooting or if there were any other injuries. We'll keep you updated on this story as we get more information.